Hey folks, welcome to Let's Play Silent Hill 2. In the last part, well, in the part before that, they're kind of short parts. That's because in the last part, I didn't want my video cutting off unexpectedly due to lack of memory space. And in the part before that, my camera cut off due to lack of memory space. I'm gonna use a health drink, because I kind of need to. And, let's see, I think we went right last time, so let's go left. By the way, I'm watching Ghost Adventures. They're investigating a place in the middle of Arizona. Oh, health drink, alright. Man, the controller falls out of my hand and you hear a loud bang. It's because I'm wearing... I'm decked out in winter gear because it is freezing in my house. We have more health drinks and a save point. I don't want to go in here just yet. I want to explore a couple other rooms. I want to check out that hallway first. I don't know if we can gain access there or not. I don't think he can, but... No. Alright. Is there anything else in here? Elevator, but I know for a fact that, that won't work. We can go on this elevator, but, wait, I gotta do this. Wait, allow it's one person. But we are one person. What this wants, what the game wants us to do, is to put everything we have on the shelf. Even a piece of paper. Because the game wants to be a dick to us. So many items. Alright. Oh boy, okay. See, it's not going off now. Now we need to gain access to the employee part of the hotel. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you a room. I'll show you that soon enough. But since we do not have a flashlight any longer, we can only read our map and whenever there's any light. See? Hotel map for employees. So that includes, you know, everything else. It's like, where are we? Yeah, we're over here. It's like all the stuff we could not gain access to earlier. So, well, let's have a look around, shall we? I think this is the stairwell. Okay, oh, he's looking at something. Oh, is that the videotape? Videotape? Can opener. I guess we have to open a can along the way. Or there's not something completely ridiculous in that can, but... Nah. Broken. Lock is not broken. What's in here? Couch. Oh, just some supplies, rifle shells. That's always good. Lock is broken. See, with it going light through the map. Yeah, that's a stairwell. Let's go left and hit those two rooms, or however many rooms. I think it's two rooms. Lock's broken. Let's go this way. Check out the room over here. I think all these are... You can't get in. Oh! Wow, okay. What's in here? Oh! Snow White music box. I'm glad it came this way. It's the last music box we need. So that's awesome. I think that's it. Okay. It's broken. Lock is broken. pretty sure the lock is broken. They would not just be nice and let us out. So we gotta go to the stairwell. Blah. Go to the stairwell. Okay, now we're going to have to deal with a few enemies, and since we're defenseless, we're going to have to get out of the way. Wow. I wanted to progress further, but it wouldn't let me. Ah, it's kind of loud in here. Wait. Barky. First aid kit. Okay, now there's an enemy right in front of us. Please let us pass. Alright. Nothing difficult. Health items. That's good. Health drink. I think the can. Oh, right here. A can opener. Or a can, when you have a can opener. A can with no label on it. Well, let's find out what's in it. I bet it's ravioli. Canned ravioli. Light bulbs? Let's make a pact right now. Okay. Well, at least it's not an umbilical cord in the box. Shiny letters. Or maybe that's in the other world. Or are we in the other world? Up on the counter. Well, no light bulb. Well, we can fix that problem. How freaking convenient. Yes. You can't use the bar key unless you have light. No. Oh, now there's mannequins down here. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm gonna check. I think this hallway... where it says storeroom, I think that's open, and you can go in there, but we don't want to do that, we want to go upstairs. Crud. This is probably the incorrect way to go. Maybe. You ready for your trip? Just going over how guys we're going the right way. Good driver discounts, multi-car discounts, defensive driver. I was considering putting the last puzzle piece in the music box, but I decided against it. I want to grab my items first. Oh crap. Hey. I got hit. Those bastards. I'm behind you, look just like him. Move everything from the shelf. I'm glad they did that instead of having to individually pick every item up again. No. Those mannequins are going down. How dare they hit a defenseless James. Those bastards. They ran away from me. Pricks. Wait. He was looking at something. What was he looking at? I want to investigate. What was he looking at? It's movie time. Oh! Rifle shells. I didn't even notice that before. Thank you, James, for being awesome. Okay. Go down the stairs. Now, this should... do everything. Alright. There we go. Wonderful. Hotel stairway key. Remember where, we went last time? We heard, Mary call out James's name. Well, we can get through there now. And on that note, I'm gonna cut it off here. See you next video. Will we find Mary? We'll find out. Bye-bye.